Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is my forehead and a freshly haircut head in tow. I don't know. I got nothing. This is Final Fantasy VII Rebirth, but I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough. Or even more forehead now. Will sometimes fill the holes, but most of the game does that. I just finished the Red Dragon. I went back around to try to see if I could get back to the Ruby Star Gate, and I could not. This section here with the Jade and Ruby one is not connected. Once you take the waterfall, you're in a second half, so I couldn't figure it out to get back to there, so we'll just keep going. It's just a chakra materia that I may have missed, so my controller just vibrated for no reason. Oh, goody. Well.
Wait, what in the what? Look!
Almost pity them.
I think the life stream's angry. At least, that's how it feels.
Hey, Aerith? Do you think you could explain that we don't mean any harm?
I don't know. I mean, I'll try. I think I've got this.
Oh.
We're going after him, mate.
The materia is our priority. We have to get to it first. Let's move.
Cloud!
They're with Aerith. They'll be fine.
They probably. Okay. I always find this section kind of silly, where there's kiosks with sales. We're in some like crazy void, and this is like, yeah, there's some sales. Why don't you pick up some potions? I know it's just video gamey. Bees.
Get your shit together!
Kiss my ass!
Gotcha!
Hostiles! Get him!
Get ready. Here I come. Sideways, whatever.
Oh crap, these are new. Someone's weapon. Tifa gloves. Yarn grip ear, I guess. There's True Strike. Deliver a tremendous blow at close range, increased stagger damage bonus. I forgot if True Strike adds more than her triangle ability or not. Strike a staggered enemy. Goodness gracious. Now I'll have to double check that to see if it actually is better than using her chi to add. How this game does it. We'll find out. Goodness.
Attention!
suck it. And there you have it. Only so many places in the game actually you do find Mako shards to give you back mana. Hello. Everything I try to get a strike on is just dead by the time we get to it, so I don't see what the increase is. Because her regular triangle moves are 20 to 30%. Crafting material, I assume. Sipping. Lifestorm caught me sipping. Was gonna tell him.
We're going as fast as we can.
Okay, it's good.
Hostiles!
It's avalanche! Kiss my ass!
Come on.
That was right next to me, so I didn't get the counter.
I'm waiting.
It's on you.
All right! Watch it burn!
Probably better, because they'll do more damage.
I don't want to die. Please!
Oop.
It's not death. It's a homecoming.
Hi, Reno.
Better late than never. Still owe you both for Sector Saturn.
Could say the same for you. It's a shame we'll have to settle up later.
Ah.
We'll just have to pick this up next time.
Coward.
Get back here.
Damn it.
What the heck? It's been several hours.
Did it work? I really screwed up.
Don't beat yourself up. First time and all that. Just gotta keep at it. Starting right now.
We'll get through this, Aerith. Together.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Can't give up now.
Hey, look, another sale. So weird. Yeah, check. I think we're past Kupo Charm now.
What's this? I think they're gonna teach me how to be at one with the life stream, attuned to its flow. Thank you.
Oh, that was weird. It popped up and then this popped up. Aerith can stabilize the tumultuous terrain by gathering fragments of the life stream floating around the temple and channeling that energy into vessels of life. The more energy you collect, the more blessings Aerith can receive at the start of combat. Okay. Seems like puzzle time. Once you've accumulated enough energy, target a vessel of life, then rotate to wave your staff and channel the life stream into the vessel, thus stabilizing the temple's terrain. She do be wiggling? Hold triangle near floating fragments of the life stream to absorb the energy. But you can only absorb energy emitted by crystals and fiends located near vessels of life. Just a totally new mechanic, which makes sense considering where we are. Juice. What the f- is that? Oh, you know what?
Hmm.
Aerith absorbs the life stream, she will begin combat with the following beneficial status effects. A certain point is faith, or she has faith regen, or she'll have faith regen and mana wall.
I'm coming!
You asked for it!
Go on! That's it! You've got this! You won't. How about you show it?
Leave it to me!
Go on!
Oh, jump does cost two. Yuffie? Why did Yuffie go up and never come back down?
You don't think anything bad'll happen to them, do you?
So long as Cloud can keep it together.
Tifa's just gotta crack the whip a little. Tell him to snap out of it.
True. Weapon time. Ah. Gambantian, I do believe. Noble sacrifice. Sacrifice yourself to revive fallen allies, restore their HP, and remove detrimental status effects. Cost 2 ATB. Activate when an ally is in critical condition or unconscious. Huh. Interesting. Could be just Gambatine as well, but it's T-E-I-N-N. Tien? Hmm. Oh. There's the synergy. I see, I see. Yes. Looks awesome. Animation cancel.
Go forth and kick butt, you see. You good?
Coming.
Let's do this again. Just you want to beg for mercy?
Here comes the comet.
Time to crack some stars.
This seems like a side quest area here. No, oh no, the other way was. This might be main objective. Yeah, okay. Aerith's run animation looks different. Why I chose to make her just wiggle around. Well, just some loot, and then I can... take that... energy back. What?
Hmm.
Do I have to build more of this tower? Only an item chest, but that seems a little strange. Maybe it connects like a shortcut. Little build your own Dark Souls level, complete with shortcuts. Yeah. This one does have four though. So this one? Not enough juice, is it?
Maybe you're low on life stream or something?
It's an interesting puzzle. Other one. I have to leave this left one. This one is not needed yet. Or you can't. Okay. Once you solve a piece, you can't take it back. All right. Different ones have different amounts. If they all have different amounts, that makes sense, but because I can't just soft lock me here. Different amounts. This build your own Dark Souls dungeon. Is that an Ahriman? Devil Eye. Something like that. One of the... Yep. Thing's creepy looking.
Why you? Hurry, please! Now, coming in!
Go! It's your turn. You won't regret this. Get lost!
And we're safe as meteors ran on, I guess, comets. Fall over us. Meteor, very different thing in this world. That's like saying Voldemort in the Harry Potter world. What do we have here? Just a steadfast block. Although that is a max one. We're all good. Time for the evil eye.
Man, come on.
Sorry, here
goes. Damn.
It's just floating death. No big deal. Full stop, huh?
No way! Here it comes! That's it! Ta-da! Hope you like pain! Oh yeah! Now you're in for it! Okay!
Comet has to be leveled by now, right? We can move on from the silly comment spam. Apparently not. And none of these mobs give much AP. Okay. This one looks like has a boss arena, a mini boss, something like that. Obviously the goal here is to rebuild all of it, I guess. It's flagged as a discovery area. Oh. Okay, just pray right next to this thing. Oh. What do you think the live stream tastes like? And the live stream is just all living things that have moved on from a physical form, but I'm thinking like everything bagel, because it's everything. The live stream, that is. You're thinking licorice? An elixir. My, my, my. I think it tastes like oregano or oregano. Is this one next? This one looks like it takes a lot.
Oh my God!
Mako's supposed to smell pretty bad. See, that's the weird thing. Hello. Was Mako supposed to smell really bad, or supposed to smell really like you want to smell more of it, but it's bad for you? Kind of like fossil fuels, like gasoline. You shouldn't want to smell it, but you're like, some people are like, but it's not, you're not really supposed to suck that in. I don't know. According to Barrett? Well, right. That's what I'm saying. In Eating Universe, I guess it smells bad, right? Beat up.
Just a little should help.
Get up! You can do it.
All right, my time to shine. You got this.
I'm your one stop lottery shop.
Not now.
Yeah, no one's low enough. Casting comet.
Ready?
Okay, let's sink away.
Still going. You never know. The map shows that there's stuff there, so, or at least there was land, so. Gotta give it a look. Alright, we're finally back. Cetran armband this time. So yeah. Both no materia. They're just heavy defensive, either physical or magic. I still wonder where you'd want to use these, because you could just use a bangle with materia slots and then just slot in vitality or spirit, which will give you physical defense or magic defense. It's very strange. Maybe they get unlocked or you can upgrade them to have materia. Maybe New Game Plus? So now I'm assuming that the middle one gets lit last. This is my first Zelda puzzle. Played enough Dark Souls. Mini boss, I guess. Not much of it, just frogs.
Gotcha.
Well,
my turn. Sorry, fear me.
Immediately frog.
Here goes.
Oh, sorry, I forgot.
Rain down your wrath.
Nanaki is just cat, rar, claws, fangs, and then, you know, giant laser beam. Planetoid thing. I don't know. So you would open this door and it would have just been like, frogs! Yep. Enough for the last section? I guess it has to be. It's more than half, so.
Just for a bit.
It's gonna flip back over?
Yeah.
This is all moving now because of Aerith. Okay. Cool. That's cool.
I'm getting tired of this place.
Well, at least we have a way out.
Cloud's losing his shit.
In our way. Kill it.
Sorry, I just kind of talked over him, but did you hear what he said? Cloud is, not doing too good right now. Swapping to True Strike, if I don't put it on my hotbar, is a little bit... Oh no. Overpower and
This thing is intense.
Look!
Hey, look. How convenient. What's on sale? I was gonna check, you never know. I wonder if True Strike will actually refund. I don't know if it'll refund or not. Just pushing this over the edge. Huh. A little awkward. I have to say, it's been a while since we get another weapon. Probably Barrett's, I imagine. The battle cry. Dude, it's just the freaking M Buster. Thank you. a destiny-defying firearm imbued with the power of the planet. Turbulent Spirit significantly increases your ATB charge rate for a limited time. It can only be used once per battle. Fill two ATB charges while active. Wow, they really leaned in. Barret is the ATB guy. He can build ATB real fast. And now he builds even faster. Maybe it doesn't need this. Maybe it does. You can only have 30%. He's getting 10 more percent from that one. Yeah. Oh, it looks so much better than the previous one. The Calamitous Bazooka looks cool, but it's just, it gets so thin. The Barret weapons all have like a, and this one too, the high caliber rifle also looks kind of weird. Gaga Pine. What hour is it? Maybe I actually did a hard save in a while. Like almost 3 hours.
Not again. We could try using that.
Something's clearly got to swoop in on us.
Gotta be a way to get it down. Let's take a look.
Doesn't look too sturdy. Think we could knock it over?
Oh god.
The hell.
It's a golem.
I say we put this big asshole to work.
Hey, bud.
Sup now?
Ironclad, I guess. Golem, whatever. You can steal an astral remnant.
Deal with that.
To it. Might as well get this done.
Watch and learn. They get no mercy from me. Kiss my ass. Stay down, asshole.
Have a weird way to. The hell indeed. I actually don't know if I'm supposed to do it in combat or not. Or if it's a cutscene afterwards. So
we can do better.
Didn't precision it well enough. Owie.
Not throwing at the towel.
I'm going to assume it's going to be.
Give it up. There, bring it.
A cutscene after we beat him up. One more time, though.
still standing.
Fine. One more time.
Oh, so you do have to hit it, have him. Okay. Interesting. It's just strange because maybe I have to switch to the person he's targeting. It has to be the big hit. It has to be the really large red slam. But now we know it's not a cutscene based.
It's on you.
Need my help, do you?
This seems kind of cheesy.
Been saving this for a special occasion. Want some more?
Yeah, whatever.
Let's do this. Get ready.
So re-raise has to be on before, and you can't use it in response. Also, check that out.
Got some fight left in you.
This time.
Yeah.
Ha!
Bingo!
Come on! There!
Ouchie. Oh, he tracked me the whole way? That's annoying. Mia. The fact that follows. I can't roll away from that.
Still up for it? Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Come on.
It follows me the whole way, so I don't know how to get that to hit the tower without hitting me. So am I supposed to just get hit in the face?
Be careful.
Seems kind of weird. Maybe I am. I don't know.
Keep it together.
About damn time. Bring in the heat.
Timing on that is annoying. No, I'll just hit him.
I'm in.
Kiss my ass.
It's on you.
Yeah.
There.
I'm fired up and ready to go. I'm not finished.
Gotta stick it out till the end.
All right, well, that hit it pretty damn well, so I don't know. That didn't do it. I don't know what attack does it. Oh, it's an extra line of text. I didn't even notice it. Staggering the ironclad will allow you to destroy the pillar.
Kept you waiting?
Oh. Well, that's weird because I feel like I'm accidentally killing him then. All right. Because you can only really pressure him when he pressures himself. But now I don't think he's going to get pressured anymore. Or I have enough HP left. Now it'll say stagger the enemy. So it is technically an in-combat cutscene, sort of. Just gonna stagger him. Well, in that case, that's super easy. I thought it was like bait him to hit the pillar. You can't stand behind the pillar. Once we're in combat, you can't walk anywhere near this spinny wheel. There's an invisible wall. Has like a shockwave. Interesting. What? That come on. I have like 75,000
okay?
Phoenix Downs, but still, whatever.
It's on you.
Guess it's my turn.
What was that hitbox, bro? The hitbox was real stupid. What? Just get hit by him turning around? Okay.
Last
See, I'm not getting enough stagger damage on him, clearly, when he is in that phase. Thank you. Get no help. That was pretty silly. I think he had Barrett auto attack HP. I saw like a 18 or something pop up and then he went bleh. That was pretty good. If you've been watching live, hope you're enjoying it. If you've been watching on YouTube, hope you're enjoying it as well. Don't forget, there's a whole bunch of other playlists you can go watch. I've got Final Fantasy 16, 7 Remake, and Intermission DLC before this. I got all three Dark Souls. I got Bloodborne. I got both God of Wars. I got both Jedi games. I got a lot of Final Fantasy 14. Got the newest Dead Space. I don't know. I got a whole bunch. There's like 500 videos in the But I'm Bad catalog. But until then, I'll see you in the next one. What could be over there, I wonder? A boss, you say? To shreds, you say?